Tag Team Contest is an elimination tag team match. Introducing first, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Phenomenal AJ Styles.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. With these six competitors in the ring, this one's going to be beyond thrilling.
From Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose.
Amazingly, Dean Ambrose is almost as dangerous on his own as he is with the Shield by his side.
And that's a scary thought, Cole. True, but scary. Two battle-tested teams of three set to go at it here tonight.
From Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 236 pounds, Shane McMahon.
Six-man tag action just moments from starting.
These competitors are ready to go. This guy's a stud. I don't see many losses in his future.
And their opponents, first, from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, the WWE Raw Universal Champion, Kevin Owens.
The man has made his way up from NXT to become the upper echelon of the WWE locker room. Kevin Owens looks ready to go. This promises to be one of the most exciting matches in recent Survivor Series history.
From Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
In Electric Arena tonight in anticipation for this matchup.
What an electric atmosphere we have here tonight for Survivor Series.
and his partner, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the United States champion, Roman Reigns.
Look out. Here comes a man who will undoubtedly be a mainstay in main events for years to come, Roman Reigns.
Oh, man, watching this kid climb up the WWE ladder has been a real treat, Cole. I've been looking forward to this one for a long time.
Six-man tag team matches are always chaotic. Buckle up and get ready, because this one is underway.
Yeah, three-man teams, and somebody might not get out of this intact.
Two teams, six competitors, and one big bunch of excitement. Three versus three. Here we go.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
Is it clear yet that Kevin Owens has his mind right at this point in the match?
He needs to be prepared for the fact that there will be action all around him. But is that something you can really prepare for?
When you're not used to relying on two others, these type of matches can be tough to adjust to. I'll be interested to see how this one plays out.
Oh, this is awesome. Right now, we have in the ring six of conceivably WWE's most respected competitors.
You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut to the front of the line in February 2015 to take it.
Silly by that strike.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
You'd have to think that Kevin Owens' brawling style makes him incredibly difficult to game plan for.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Yeah, and if that count reaches 10, this thing could be over.
To the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Big elbow. Man, Seth Rollins. What offense.
You can bet his joints will be aching after that. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Acrobatic maneuvers like that require special type of skills.
Yeah, that really makes me jealous.
Nicely done. Thank you.
we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Ambrose starting to struggle now. We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner. Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
Executed that maneuver.
Shane McMahon's starting to falter. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well, on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
To your earlier point, Cole, there's no game planning for a guy who's going to come right at you like Owens does. The only thing I can think of is maybe run.
A reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick.
He gets out of trouble there. Makes the tag.
What an incredible suplex.
Ambrose starting to struggle now. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
This guy is fine. Don't worry about it.
Hey, is this it?
It may be.
Two.
looking a little uneasy here.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Wow, that might have broken his jaw.
Finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
Jeez, he's got to get himself together here. This is the type of contest where things can happen in an instant, whether you see it coming or not. Staying on the attack.
Guy's measuring his man. He's stalking him. He's ready.
And that poor guy's in trouble. Can barely get to his feet. And now,
what a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns.
I'll tell you this, his opponent's in major pain right now.
Oh my gosh, he might make his opponent tap right here.
Oh, look at Roman Reigns pouring on the aggression.
Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
In comes AJ Styles. Expanding the repertoire with that move. What a shot. Roman Reigns, he may be done for.
No kidding. Roman Reigns might be out cold after that one.
Pinpoint precision on an elbow drop. Right into the center of the chest.
One step ahead on that one.
Seth Rollins with the tag.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He's starting to stumble here.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
He gets out of trouble there.
Look out. There's a target on that back.
Look at Rollins going for the quick.
Oh, what an escape as he gets the shoulder up at two.
Man, I thought that was going to be enough, Cole.
Cole, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. I've ever seen him in.
Out with a 180. Shane McMahon, the reversal. And it's AJ Styles executing the reversal.
Styles, a fireman's carry.
Oh, no.
Oh, the neck breaker.
He's been through much, much worse before.
It's a weakness for a specific move. Some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
Here's Styles. So damaging.
He sees it. Okay, he stumbled a bit, but he's all right. Nothing big.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
jumping.
Two.
Nice reversal.
That run is bad.
Now bringing in his partner.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Off the apron and down to the floor. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Two. Three.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Back between the ropes. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
What a move! What a smart move! Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And AJ Styles was just leveled there. Executed that maneuver.
He can end it here right now. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
And the offensive display by Seth Rollins.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
That AJ Styles,
look at the attack here.
Oh man, talk about a direct hit.
Work is being put in by Roman Reigns.
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure. Seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle of this matchup.
Within the ring. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
Twice as nice.
He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle of this matchup.
Man, Kevin Owens, what offense. You see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
When this kick off, this could do it.
I think so. Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later. What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure. And a strike connects. AJ Styles is pressed hard.
Kevin Owens on the offensive.
be it. It's got to be it.
I think it's gut check time now. Seth Rollins certainly doesn't lack confidence, that's for sure.
Survivor Series elimination tag team match is such a wild card, especially when you bring together so many combustible elements.
Eight.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Call your one friend.
Substantial punishment right now. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one.
Shane McMahon comes in off the tag. You gotta be kidding me. How did the ref not see that? People off of the nosebleed seat saw it.
Even a seeing eye dog saw it.
He saw that one coming.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
He's starting to look beaten, guys.
I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
And I gotta say, these guys are going at it tooth and nail. And at this point, there's no way to pick a clear winner.
Nowhere to go! This is such a painful hold! Oh no, hard shot and a nasty landing. Watch it! And he powers out.
With the great offensive show.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Shane McMahon shows us some clever offense here.
Great offense by Shane McMahon.
Well, you know, speed and power is a dangerous combination, Cole.
A quick reversal by Shane McMahon. And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
Oh, and there goes the ref. The official is out of it.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Ken. But I still don't see him giving up.
Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Look at him out there reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
With a tag is Seth Rollins.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Taking a risk here.
Well. Will it be?
Guys.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Dirty deeds!
Thunder cheap.
There's the finishing move.
We got a cover.
Legs right out from under him.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
A textbook maneuver there.
And Rollins with the reversal. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Answers with a reversal.
Oh, you never know what deep.
We got a cover. This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
And it appears Seth Rollins is starting to hit the wall physically now.
This might be the beginning of the end for him.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take.
And will this be it?
It may be. Two.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later.
And Rollins with the reversal.
All right, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. And Rollins with the reversal. Oh, he's in trouble now. Oh, Seth Rollins, he's setting him up for it. Yep.
Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. He's looking at it.
Two.
Oh my, what thunderous impact. Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh yeah, everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Three. Look at this vicious onslaught. Rollins is just awesome.
He just got laid out.
What offense Seth Rollins is showing at this point.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Six.
Dean Ambrose with the excellent move to get out.
Seven.
Dean Ambrose is really going to town right now.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro, King. He wants to get it done inside.
And Rollins with the reversal.
Roman Reigns gets the tag.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Yep, there's the reversal by Dean Ambrose.
What a display of unmitigated strength. The ring mat's in pain after that one.
Yeah, you're right. I think that hurt the ring and him.
Look at this. He's going back to an old...
Wait a minute!
Hit the score of the pin.
Two.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. And tagged in is Kevin Owens. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh my, he's wild in there.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight. Not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. Playing a wide range of offense here. This could do it.
Maybe it.
One. Two.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
If that referee reaches 10, you're history. Eyes on the attack now.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Unleashing it for the second time now.
that?
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He was able to reverse that.
Now, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome. Oh, boy. It looks like he's going for yes.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
Oh, that was awesome. Oh, look at the emotion.
Just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. Not today, too fast.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Roman Reigns has found an answer here. And Dean Ambrose manages to reverse out of that one. Watch it. And he goes for the cover.
This is it. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. Attacking with the knee, which is never pretty.
But I got pretty good looking knees. Let me attack with the knee. What a reversal.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. A reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon against an opponent.
Two. Three.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Inside the ring again.
Two.
Incredible move by... Dean Ambrose.
Come on, come on. Oh.
And it's Roman Reigns able to break free.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart. dizzy in a hurry.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Oh, the knee lift. He is just getting busted up.
These type of matches are dangerous and can always be counted on to produce pure bedlam.
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure.
Dean Ambrose with the excellent move to get out.
He's setting up.
Oh, look at Kevin Owens. You're about to see what made this man famous. Watch.
The finisher again. Wow. That must be it.
Oh, wow. His opposition's right.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Here are your winners, champion Kevin Owens, champion Seth Rollins, and Roman Reigns.
What a back and forth battle that was. Looks like it's back to the drawing board for Dean Ambrose. Wow, just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing match.